With this firmware version, the bucknet LDALI ME201U and LDALI ME204U are now certified as DALI 2 devices. Both are marked with the DALI 2 logo. The LDALI controller now supports the LOYTEC devices LDALI RM3 and LDALI RM4. These modules can either be used as simply relay modules or as converters for a ballast with a 1 to 10 volt interface. The firmware version also supports the new LDALI RM8. It can be powered by 24 volt DC or 85 to 240 volt AC. The module has 8 built-in 16 ampere relay contacts. Each of these relays can be controlled via a separate DALI address. The number of the logical unit has been added to the serial number, so all logical units that are part of the same physical device can be easily identified. The behavior of the feedback LED of the LDALI BM2 button module can now be configured. It can now be either switched on or off permanently, or used to indicate the status of the assigned push or switch button. Alternatively, the feedback LEDs can be controlled via a network data point. Now also humidity and temperature data points have been added to the light sensor objects of the LON devices LDALI 3E101U, 3E102U and 3E104U. This enables easy monitoring of these values measured by the LDALI MS2 sensor. Some actions in the drop-down menu of the DALI installation have been improved or changed to improve usability. By performing an unassigned action, the physical DALI ballast or actuator is separated from the lamp, sensor or button object and is then listed under scanned devices afterwards. The delete action can only be executed on unassigned devices. It is deleting the configuration of the object. The new entry Reset Converter Settings allows to reset the device type specific parameters of a DALI converter. This is necessary, for example, if an LDALI RM4 was first configured as a relay but should be later on acts as a 1 to 10 volt module. Therefore, it is now no longer necessary to reset the whole channel. The on-off buttons were added in addition to the wink button. They can be used for easy identification or control of an unassigned LDALI device. A DALI reset command is sent by pressing the reset button. It is a command to the DALI device that sets all parameters on the device to standard. The delete SA deletes the DALI short address and removes the device. Like before in the Lynx firmware, additional improvements have been added to the LDALI firmware. SMS delivery using the LTE 800 device, internet connection sharing, dynamic DNS, secure building automation protocols using VPN, PACnet dynamic object creation and event enrollment, and Node-RED integration. For more details, have a look at the LINX LGATE 7.2 release video.